The Olympic flame takes flight. High above the Capitol, Amelia Hempleman-Adams holds the torch on top of the London Eye. The 17-year-old is the youngest person ever to have skied to the South Pole.
Yeah, I'm really proud to be able to do it, and because the Olympics might not ever come back in my lifetime to London. So to have it here now is just an amazing experience.
In the coming days, the torch will be carried around the Capitol before lighting the Olympic cauldron in East London.